YouTube, what it fucking do? Rocky, you back in this little nigga. Fucking you talking about, nigga? You know the vibes already. Feel me? Live from London, nigga. Two bitches on me, dick in they belly. I got these racks, old money, so it's smelly. Let me shut the fuck up, nigga. It's 3:27 a.m., bro. We punching out these videos, my nigga. We about to watch Salim, The Dream. I'm dating a 50-year-old MILF, nigga. You know I love my MILFs, nigga. I don't know about 50-year-old, you feel me? But if she's Latina or fucking some crazy exotic little bullshit like that, bro, I might fuck with a 50-year-old, bro. Yeah, nigga. I'm 20, but hey, that don't mean shit. You feel me? Oldest bitch I fucked with was 39, bro. And y'all seen that video? Nigga, that shit. Y'all already know what that video is, bro. I don't gotta explain.
Do you know where the underwear is, miss?
Excuse me?
No.
I'm a gentleman.
I'm a gentleman, bitch.
Madam.
That's for a woman.
Oh, you're not a woman?
No.
I'm so confused, sorry. So do you want to be referred as madam, miss, lady? I don't know what the correct term is. I'm from Ethiopia, sorry.
I'm a guy.
So you're a guy?
Yeah. Does he have a beard?
Oh, I've seen some women with beards, but the hair kind of made me. Okay. Thank you, miss.
What are you guys doing, man?
What?
What are you guys doing? God.
Wait, why? How?
I'm a dude.
You're a dude?
Dude, surprise. Yeah.
No, you're not a dude.
Damn, yeah, sorry.
No way.
Man. Yeah, sorry to break it to you. That's how I identify.
I thought you were a girl.
Oh, well, I identify as a man.
Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I thought...
That's okay. No. I respect your apology. Thank you, man. I do appreciate that. If you want to head on out, I'll get you guys escorted on out of here, all right?
Okay, thank you.
You got it.
Do you guys by any chance accept Apple Pay as well?
No, Apple Pay is for drugs. We do Walmart Pay.
What's Walmart Pay?
It's our version of Apple Pay.
Okay. Yeah.
Love it, right?
Can't get this thing again.
All right, let's go ahead and take off. Easy peasy, huh?
What would you say is like the best underwear for like girls as a woman yourself?
Oh, I'm a guy.
Oh, you're not a miss?
No, I'm a guy.
Oh, wait, mask, sorry.
No, you're good, you're good. I have no idea.
You're for sure a girl. What are you talking about?
No, but
I'm so confused, miss.
You're good. No, I'm a guy. My name's Joey.
Are you joking with me?
I don't. No, like I'm a guy. My name's Joey. I'm Joseph.
Joey's a girl's name.
Actually, it's short for Joseph.
And I'm joking. Can you honestly help me? Like, which underwear do you think?
I'm not a woman. I'm a guy.
Are you messing with me?
I'm not messing with you.
So you're a woman, right?
No, I'm a man.
You guys wanted it, and it's happening. I'm fucking doing it.
The MILF
is out here. She's at the hotel right now.
Yes,
Hershey. I am very excited to see what's gonna happen. We actually gotta go. All right, we got a nice ass car too. We got this Lambo truck.
We gotta get ready,
dude. It's a fucking
it's a
young man is getting showered.
A Lambo
right now.
Truck for a nigga, sloppy 50s.
So we're taking out this milk.
50 niggas
and
been
fucking
with you. I'm fucking with you. I like milk. I like milk.
Hilarious. She's a very pretty girl. I gotta come correct. Some of you guys in the comments have been saying too. Yo, don't just go in there trying to joke around and shit. I'm gonna be myself. I'm gonna be Salim, but I'm gonna be a gentleman though. Cause I'm coming out with a fucking tux. I gotta fucking shower.
Don't simp, nigga. You know how this is.
Get out! Yo, shut your.
Yeah, you gotta crank one out real quick.
No, we don't have time.
Just in case.
No, we don't have time.
You like shower jerks anyway.
No, I don't do shower jerks.
Yes, you do.
Shower jerks. That shit don't work.
This magic moment. So different and so new. What's like any other? Until I kiss you, and then it
my nigga got the spiffy shit. I fuck with that. That shit go hard.
It took me by surprise. I knew that you felt it too. By the look in your eyes.
Sexy ass lamb truck too.
I'm excited. I don't know what to expect. I've never went on a date with a fucking girl. Yo, this whip is insane. Now I know how Steve be feeling. No, straight up. Like, with that many cars that guy has, dude. Oh my God, you feel magical in here. I swear to God.
It's like getting a haircut.
That luxury shit, bro. Okay.
But yeah, so we're heading to her right now, and we'll see you when we pick her up.
This is actually fucking crazy. I flew out a mill. Think about it, though. I got these roses for her. I got some chocolates for her. It's going to be a lovey-dovey vibe tonight. This is a woman.
Potentially of your dreams.
Potentially. Her son's here, FYI. I'm kind of like tripping. I don't know how she's gonna look.
My heart is honestly pounding, bro.
Shall I wait outside her door? I have to flirt with this girl.
Do I look good?
You look very good.
I'm taking out MILF tonight. Oh my goodness! No way!
It's you!
Do I look like a gentleman?
Yes, everything I've
noticed. For you?
That's not no sexy MILF, nigga.
How you doing, son?
of a bitch.
Yeah, I got chocolates for you too. Are you excited for the dinner? I'm so excited. It's a surprise.
You know, if all goes well, she's talking about a second date.
Oh, yeah.
She a demon. I already know it. I already know it.
Let's just say I own it. There you go. Awesome. You comfortable? Good? Alright, awesome.
She look at her.
You like that, huh? What's that?
Now she interested in a dick, nigga.
I met her at a ranch.
She want a dick, nigga.
A brothel. Okay, that's cool.
Her pussy wet right now.
I can't even drink it. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Yeah, I got it tight.
I hope so. I think you do.
I can't get
facts.
You want me to get a number?
Excuse me, my buddy, he was actually wondering if he could get you a number. He thought you were attractive.
Oh, thanks. Sure.
Oh, you're Sacramento?
Yeah.
Okay. He's from Sacramento,
that?
Too.
What?
It's crazy. But yeah, we gotta go.
Good luck. Bye.
Thank you.
Too easy.
So wait, what was the last relationship you had, honestly? Well,
these bitches love that shit. That fucking sneaky deaky
yeah,
shit.
I mean, you tie your life together with somebody for 22 years.
Just say you got bored.
Yes.
Oh my god!
You needed something more, you know? And I've been dating around.
How's your son, like, him seeing, like, new guys and stuff?
I kind of keep it on the down low. He hasn't met anyone.
So once they meet the kid, then it's serious?
Oh, yeah.
I met the kid right away.
Right, I knew it would be fine.
Honestly, how do I look? I was shocked when I, like, see
him. Oh, you look amazing.
These women are deceiving, bro. They only want you when, you feel me, you lit.
Really?
Yeah, because I've never
wanted...
Yeah, of course. I'm going to be honest about that.
They don't like you, nigga.
Good. All right. Okay.
They like the status.
Let's get it. This is actually pretty crazy that you flew out here. I was shocked. I thought you were going to be like, nah, I'm busy, this is that. But when you answered the call, I was like, wow, okay.
Your parents are from Ethiopia, is that right?
Ethiopia, yeah. You have to meet them.
You want me to meet your mom?
Yes. I'm not going to ask how old you are.
Go ahead.
I'll rephrase the question. How young are you?
How about we play a guessing game?
I'll say 41.
You want to see my ID?
When I first met you, though, I thought you were like 37. I promise.
That bitch is a Jezebel, bro.
Yo, that was a great guess.
It was a
but I ain't here to bash her. We just it's entertainment.
I honestly think so, too. My favorite sports?
Golf.
Like, I really want to actually go pro one day.
I believe in you. I think you can do it.
I can hit the long ball. You know what they say? They say chicks dig the long ball.
Yeah, we do.
I'm like young Tiger. Like,
he's your uncle, right?
That's my father.
Dude. Your father? But he's a liar. Okay. Let's be where you get it.
Does that make me a
she
liar?
Hates men.
I lied about the...
Yo, they say like
something
like
something. Oh, no. Okay, I will never do that. First of all, I get bored, yes, but I feel like I would not get bored with you.
Yo, stay right here, bro. I'm trying to get some fucking...
And here's the thing. All some cereal, some shit. I'm fucking... Honest, open, and transparent.
Wow, I've never heard that.
She's spitting facts. Looks-wise, rate me 1 to 10.
11. Especially in your tux. You look very nice tonight.
Are you messing with the dream, yes or no?
I don't know how to answer that question.
Like, are you vibing with the dream?
Oh, does that mean vibing? Messing and vibing. I think we're vibing. I felt your energy in Miami. When we did that side hug, I felt something. With you?
Low-key.
I knew we had good energy. I felt it.
No, I told you guys in the video, like, the vibe was there.
I'm so in tune with my instincts.
Your instinct on me. You let me know.
We've been talking for a couple weeks now. My instinct is great, or else I wouldn't be here.
That's a check mark.
I think it's so cute how Christine and Celine vibe.
Wow.
It was written in the stars.
Yo, that actually rhymes, Christine and Celine. Amazing. No, okay, so I want to know, what do you do if a girl comes up to me and starts, like, shaking that ass on me?
Watch.
Would you cheer me on? Would you be like, let's go?
I would.
You excited for your food?
I am. Not yet.
Salim!
Does it taste better? Because I fed you. Way better, right?
Mm-hmm. Can I keep your life?
Yes, please.
Salim!
Yeah, it do taste better. It do taste better. Yeah. Also, tell them about your ranch.
Paul Bear's Ranch. We do private corporate events and weddings. We have a big, huge October pumpkin season, so it's just pumpkins and hay rides and pumpkin spice donuts.
We'll have to take our son out.
And go make a memory.
I think I'm going to have some, like, father and son time. And, you know, now that I'm going to be, like, a step
don't tell me the cameraman's sitting right there, nigga.
You know what I mean? Take him to go golf and stuff like that, yeah.
Let's go golf, yeah. There's a lot of things you guys could do together.
We'll read him a bedtime story and then, you know, we'll have some father and mom, like, downtime.
So important to spend that quality time together.
Of course. Yeah, don't worry, but if they
thing is, now that I got a self-established woman, you know, I'm not gonna cheat on her. Trust me, I won't.
No penetration.
That's fine. All right, let's go. And plus, I probably wouldn't even want to do that. All right, guys, we're getting dessert right now with my lovely woman. Look at the hand. Look at that. She wants to go out, so we're gonna tuck our son in, Miles. I love you, Miles. You are 100% in my heart. I love you. I'm a good father. I'm gonna tuck you in tonight. I'm gonna read you a bedtime story. And me and Christine are in the town tonight, because this is our first time in LA. So I'm gonna show her a good time. You're gonna have to come to a college party. I think that's the vibe. She's gonna adapt to my lifestyle, and who knows from there. We're gonna have a great time. One more thing, too. I got a big surprise for Christine. You don't know what it is. We're gonna eat this dessert, and we're gonna head out there.
Thank you so much. It's been one of the best days I've been on.
Look what it says. MILF warrior. I'm a warrior.
You know it.
Does that mean you're the warrior or I'm the warrior?
Let's just say both of us are the warrior.
We are warrior. Thank you for doing that.
Which one do you want to try?
Chocolate.
She said she wanted to try the chocolate first. I know I'm not chocolate, but let's just say I'm caramel. Is caramel better than chocolate?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you like my caramel skin?
You have a great complexion. That dimple is there. Your smile. Your eyes.
All right, one bite. Let it drip. Let it drip. It's fine.
Oh, she a freak.
Let's just say this is kind of like our anniversary, like our last video was 2 weeks ago.
It's
a 2 week anniversary. I think this is such a great dinner. I got a big surprise for you.
I'm ready. That was great.
My lovely lady, she got some good food, and now we got a big surprise, and I can't wait to see what happens. This is one of my favorites.
Okay, you guys. Ooh, baby. She's sipping on my veins. I'm taking off her shirt. She's sitting on my
leg. Drifting up her skirt. I'm so good. Making sure she come first. But I thought that was very kind that he said, I want to make you come first. I mean, that's kind and generous.
So that was a gentleman. So, like, he's not going to stop. Until
she's definitely been gangbanged, bro. I'm sorry to tell you, your mom's at home.
Well, yeah.
You have to make the person come first in every aspect.
100%.
That's so good. Right there. That's what I meant. What did you think?
This date has been amazing. On and on camera. Like, on camera time.
You guys actually did have a lot of on camera time.
This is literally serious. She wants to go out with me.
You guys are diving right into it.
Me and my lovely lady are going in with a surprise. I'm excited. My darling, I've hungered for your touch. Lonely time. Do you like it?
Thank
of course.
Look at this. Nobody's ever done this for me before. This
dude.
I told you I'm a gentleman.
This is top notch, right?
This is top notch.
You're making a lot of effort for this. I really appreciate it. Like, it's really, really nice. And this is so nice.
You got it. There you go.
Yeah.
All right. Cut the music. I got a surprise. So.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
It's Smack That by Akon. Smack That by Akon.
Yes!
Smack That on the floor.
Let's just do it. Cheers to it.
Cheers.
This is our
song.
Our song. This is amazing.
We already have a song.
We have a song together. Oh my God. This is what you do with the MILF. Straight up.
Only if you're a warrior.
I'm a MILF warrior. This is fucking hilarious. Like that. It means so much. Like that. It does. Like that. Oh. Yeah. This song is crazy.
It's romantic.
Yeah, it is romantic.
Oh, the camera about to die. The camera about to die, nigga.
Honestly,
yeah, play slow.
Everything.
YouTube, we out this bitch, so nigga. Rock easy. That shit was a lit video. I love MILFs, man. You love MILFs, man. Subscribe to the channel. We got a lot in common, nigga. Bow!